What's good, y'all? It's your boy Mac, and today we got one hell of a video. Today we got none other than the OG Family Guy, but it's going to be a little different now. It's going to be a try not to laugh challenge towards me. Now, you know you have your classic Family Guy skits and all that stuff, so you know it's going to be a little bit tough, but you know your boy is going to have to hold it down. I challenge Tyrone Magnus towards this, because I know that he is the king of not laughing. You know what I'm saying? If I break once, you know he can keep his crown. As long as I get these things going on, I challenge you, man. We're going to be taking a look at Family Guy risky black jokes. Listen, the amount of times a Family Guy is able to get away with stuff like this is unbearable. But we're going to go ahead and dive on into this. If you are new to this channel, be sure to subscribe. Click on that bell so that you'll know we're about to dive on into this video. So without further ado, let's go.
We now return to Damn Nature, You Scary on BET.
Damn, that motherfucker run fast. You see that shit? That thing come by my house, I kill it. That little rat looking thing just got ate. Damn, Nature, You Scary.
Those are all the monuments I read about in school. There's the Washington Monument. There's the Obama Monument.
It was a trap. Everything on Groupon is just a trick to get out black people.
Whoa! I was thinking.
We now return to Game of Thrones on BET.
I got a big-ass coat, chair to sit in, China's cup of wine, and a midget. But I ain't going out there with all them monsters out there.
We're here to dance for the kids.
Run, 80s black guys. You're no match for the 90s black guys.
It's showtime at the pub.
What? I'm tired. It has nothing to do with the fact that it's a black show. What, I can't be tired at 1 a.m?
I'm voiding my bowels right now because I died not 30 minutes ago in the carriage on the way here.
Well, we all know how this goes. I'm doing it!
What? You guys know each other?
Know each other? Peter Jerome is an old boyfriend of mine.
What?
Oh, sorry, I was out of it. Wait, are we being robbed?
Can I help you, sir?
I'm doing my mail route, Joe.
Maybe you'd be more comfortable talking about it down at the station.
You're right. It is more comfortable here.
The police station. Come for the racial profiling. Stay for the comfort.
We gotta find someone who works here.
Can I help you, sir?
Sorry, all I got is a quarter, pal. Oh, excuse me, sir. My buddy here is looking for a computer. I would like to elect you president.
Hey, Cleveland, I just wanted to give you a heads up that Peter has a whip because, well, you know, given your racial heritage, it seems like something you might want to keep an eye out for.
Great soda, Graham.
I know this is very risky, but the upside is so good, I'm taking it.
You know, Cahoga Estates is a very exclusive neighborhood.
I got an invitation to go to the mayor's house.
Uh-huh. So you're telling me if I ran these plates, they'd come back clean?
Absolutely.
Hold the attitude.
On your marks, get set, white guys, go!
I have high hopes for this. I had a Cliff Bar before we started.
Everybody else!
Phew, I thought they were coming after us.
Good. You know, Cleveland, it must be weird for you guys to move and not because of a hurricane.
How you doing tonight? So you ever notice when two black guys come in your convenience store and one go one way and one go the other way? What they doing? What they stealing? Who with me? You stay out my store! All you stay out my store! I remember your face!
You know what's crazy? I remember repeating this line yesterday. That's why I was laughing.
At least I didn't get robbed. And what can I do for you four fine black gentlemen today?
Dubs. Hey, I'll remember the plan. We walk up wearing our Bill Cosby masks.
Peter, that's President Obama.
Oh, did I just do a racism?
Hey, Dale, I noticed your lawn's getting a little high.
Yeah, I used to have a guy for that.
Dick.
Okay, now, you have a good one.
That uncle to sit around in the house all day in his underdrawers saying he between jobs? To be between jobs, you had to have had a job in the first place!
That's accurate.
And Earl got that cell phone. He on the Sprint plane. When the bill call, he Sprint.
Yes, so many of them are delinquent in payment.
Gotta go. First fare of the night.
I
I should really pick up that milk now before I forget.
You son of a bitch!
That's a great idea. Let's go to Harvard.
Well, I don't know, you guys. We'll be as out of place there as a black guy in Sweden.
Black and sippin'.
Yeah, black and sippin'.
Last day on Earth, last chance to do this. I'm gonna find the black neighborhood and see what happens if I yell the you-know-what word. They respected me for saying it.
And I say it's a little black Jesus.
I don't know. Hold on.
I rode into town on an ass. Your mama's ass.
Lord, I'm gonna tell you. Being a slave is a much worse job than the temp agency made it sound. You gonna eat all that possum?
I am. I'm a runaway slave.
I'm running away because people want me to wear shoes and comb my hair. So I guess we got the exact same problem.
Didn't kill anybody!
Oh my God! Is this what black people see all the time?
What's going on?
Everybody dead!
Oh, see, now you know who they gonna blame this on.
Mm-hmm.
The black dolphin.
See, the honky dolphin always trying to keep the black dolphin down.
I'm gonna call Fizzy Jackson. And you know what? I'm gonna call Catfish Sharpton. Get your motherfuckers on the line.
Oh, God. I'm so sorry I keep doing that. Oh, God, please forgive me. I get that from my father. He's from a different generation.
Whatever, man.
We cool? We good?
Yeah, we're cool. Fine.
Okay, you're good to go.
I really don't know how Family Guy got rid of that.
Yeah, look at you owning a bar. You guys are doing pretty good. First you get to run Somalia, now this.
What did you just call me?
I thought that was your name.
That is our word. You've got no right using it.
Hey, I'm cool. No problem. Could you pass me the or N-word, Jim?
Thanks.
Oh, I hired a math tutor and a driver's ed guy. Okay, so do you use my car or do you have like a special one you brought?
I'm the math tutor.
Really? No way! So that means you're the
driver's ed instructor, yes.
Well, I'll be a son of a gun. All right, time to learn math from a black guy, I guess. Hey, there's some guys sitting in our booth.
Maybe we should tell them it's our booth.
Uh-huh. Or we could just sit on the floor next to these garbage cans.
White guys, scared of every race.
We're not the first people to be dragged off against our will.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
Damn it, I swear to God, I will turn this ship around.
That works.
Okay, teach us a lesson.
Yeah.
All right, if that's what you want, man. What kind of a man would I be if I ran off now?
Well, you'd be a black man.
Wow, whoa, what was that?
Oh, I'm sorry, that was my father talking.
You gotta work on that man. Bad dog.
Good. Now I just need you to sign this.
Oh, God, sorry. Oh, my God, that is not me. That's not who I am. I vote Democrat. It will not happen again. We cool? We good? I'm no different than my peers. Rosa Parks, Nelson Mandela, Dr. Martin Luther King. Hey, did you ever notice he has the names Doc and Marty in his name?
Let it go.
Hello, Twitter. And I have to move out again.
So I'm a cop. I always wind up getting hit by a black woman with a purse.
You find the man who did this.
Ma'am,
you bring him to justice. You make sure this angel
sure
child
right
didn't
people?
Die for nothing.
Ma'am,
you show
Brian
the world why you became a cop.
Okay.
You there, mailman.
Me?
No, the other black guy in shorts. Yes, you. Here.
Well, you, sir, are a racist and a rude one at that.
So, you're not a mailman?
Okay, yes, I am a mailman, but these are my 1983 Maurice Cheeks shorts.
Saying the one word you can't come back from.
What? Say the word? Right now?
Yeah, together. Ready?
You bet.
You could have just quit the show.
Well, I thought it'd be good to get out of the house. I don't like the kids being around that racist sunflower that's growing in our yard.
Hey, boy! Don't you come walking by this house. You're ignorant.
Excuse me. I'd like to say a couple of truths to the men in this audience. It's your fault we have so much crime in this country, and it's your fault we have so much violence in this country.
Hey, you're you're that black guy I saw on the news conference, ain't you?
Yeah, that's me.
This is car 15. I'm gonna need backup. I've got a stolen vehicle here.
But this is my car.
The suspect's getting belligerent.
What?
Officer down.
Peter, we hear you're a Negro now.
Yep, I even got my own posse. Hey, Big Dog, T-Bone, Shades, you guys go make yourself some sandwiches. We'll hook up later.
My jacket's in the kitchen. Please don't write on it.
Oh, you love this town, but nothing is ever as innocent as it seems.
Attaboy, Oak.
I was thinking of writing an article about you for my school paper. Do you charge black guys more or less?
That's a hard question to answer. Most of them get a group rate.
Come on, now, let's not talk about work.
A little. There wasn't this much tension when the slaves were freed. Okay, so, you're free to go. But we're cool, right?
That's over. Oh, God, there's four.
Please don't free the slaves. It's a bad idea. They'll try to get back at us, and that's our biggest fear.
Yeah, jail isn't prison. Prison is big and scary. A jail is just a sleeping deputy with keys that can be grabbed by a long broom handle or a mischievous dog.
Do black people ever go to jail?
No, they go to prison.
And there you guys have. You know how Family Guy act. They already know. You know what I'm saying? They get away with a lot of stuff. But hey, Family Guy is Family Guy. So there you have it. That's my try not to laugh. You know what I'm saying? And if you guys want more videos of this, be sure to let me know in the comment section below. But that'll be all for today, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, give it a like, share with your friends, do what you gotta do. But until then, catch y'all later.